All right, we have a 2000 Z71 Tahoe. It's a 99 body style. And it was a dumb design to try to take the brake release handle out. So basically, it's clipped in, and then you just have to, what I got was one of these, and I push this ends, squeeze them together, it comes out. But it's not that easy. And frankly, they could have did it some other way because this thing could come out often. Anyways, another dumb design, but it finally came out so we can get under here.